This is where the meteorite impacted 20 million years ago, and the whole area had the highest extension of energy and the most energy that was released from one source of impact. And as you can see, it's pretty much mostly farmland now, and it's been created into a lovely scenic route along the way. There's a road we built through the farmland. There's some local people coming around here, and just around the whole area. And how are you?
Fine.
You keep you well?
Fine.
Good, very good. Take care.
Bye
bye now. And there we go. We have some all this area.